We made it to the Eli Fish Brewing Company and Eden Cafe and Bake Shop. So we're gonna go in and get some snacks. Cheers. We made it to Eden Cafe and Bake Shop in the Eli Fish Brewing Company, and I am gonna taste this amazing spread of food, which you already saw. I'm gonna start with these roasted buffalo cauliflower bites. They're breaded, roasted, and served with a homemade ranch. You know, you guys know how I am about spicy foods, so I picked the one with the least amount of buffalo. But I do love my buffalo, just so like a mild. These are awesome. The cauliflower is perfectly roasted. The buffalo gives it that nice spiciness, and the ranch is nice and cooling and has an excellent flavor. Very good. Mm-hmm. This is my loaded hot dog with mac and cheese and sauerkraut. Wait, it's not a hot dog. It's a carrot dog. I don't know how I'm gonna fit this in my mouth. Let's see. Super smoky and has a really good flavor. I really like the bun, and then the mac and cheese and the sauerkraut gives it like this savory and pickliness. It's kind of balanced. I like it. I totally made this one up. It was just me picking ingredients I wanted to try. And now we're going in for these nachos. You guys, this is a nut-free, oil-free cheese sauce. These are topped with black beans, peppers, tomatoes, olives, banana peppers, and a seasoned quinoa blend. Mm. Wow. That cheese is amazing. I'm supposed to share these with the veg-inspired chef, but I think if I just keep eating them while he's filming, I won't have to share. What do you guys think? Just kidding. Totally gonna share with him. All right, we're gonna eat. Catch you in a little bit. Everything was amazing. The flavor of the nacho cheese with all those toppings and that seasoned quinoa blend, it was incredible. Super flavorful, super delicious. Those carrot dogs, nice and smoky. They were awesome. We will most definitely be swinging back by here when we make our trips to Western New York. Hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you guys check out Eden at the Eli Fish Brewing Company. We also had some Eli Fish Brewing Company beers. They were good as well. Give it a thumbs up if you did. Hit subscribe so you don't miss any more veg-inspired adventures or veg-inspired recipes or veg-inspired vegan life tips. Whatever you want, we bring it for you. Till next time, eat more plants, live veg-inspired, and have a great day.